Tamara Brown, Indy sports blogger, here with Indy Hockey's Jake Evans. Jake, you're headed to the Frozen Four for the fourth time in program history. Can you talk about how you're feeling about heading to Minnesota?
Yeah, we're really excited. We were in this similar position last year, and we think we've got a little bit more experience this year, and we're just really excited to get there.
What has been the focus at practice this week?
I think that just the biggest focus is just us improving our game. We've played Michigan four times already this year, so I think just the biggest thing is just such a big rivalry and big moment for everyone, so it's just going to be an exciting game against a really big hockey rival.
What does it mean to have three teams out of your conference in the Frozen Four?
Yeah, I think it just speaks volumes about the league, and there's just so many good teams in that league. It's so competitive. Every single team we played in that league, I think it's just going to help us going forward and playing in these really close games.
Seeing all your fans in the band here to send you guys off, how does this make you feel as you head to Minnesota today?
Yeah, it's awesome. We like to think we've got the best fans in the country, and they're showing it today, and the band's always awesome too, and it just gets the guys even more excited, so it's awesome.
Thanks, Jake.
Thank you.
For Fighting Irish Media, I'm Tamara Brown. Go Irish.